Y'all are gonna love this. All right. Cops banned from participating in New York City Pride events. This is from the New York Post, folks, just so you can see the New York motherfucking Post. Let's read. Police will be banned. I love how they use this photo of like a cop being so nice and oh, look how nice they are. Why'd they ban the pretty cops? They're so nice and they're so. Police will be banned from participating in New York City Pride events as organizers say they are seeking to create safer spaces for marginalized groups. Under the new policy announced Saturday by the New York City Pride, corrections and law enforcement exhibitors will not be allowed to march in the parade or participate in the other events for at least 5 years. Destroyed! Coordinators in the world's largest gay pride celebration also said they would take steps to reduce NYPD presence at events by hiring private security and first responders. Hell fucking yes. Again, cops are useless. They don't do anything. They have no value in society, and if you think otherwise, chances are you're a dumb motherfucker. The sense of safety that law enforcement is meant to provide can instead be threatening and at times dangerous to those in our community who are most often targeted with excessive force and/or without reason, organizers said in a press release. NYC Pride is unwilling to contribute in any way to creating an atmosphere of fear or harm for members of the community. Millions of members of the LGBT community flock to the city in June for the world's landmark gay rights celebration. All right, so the rest is just a history lesson. All right, yeah, fuck the cops. That's great. I love the fact that the cops are canceled. We should be doing that all over the country, and instead of just at Pride, we should just do it in general. Cops aren't allowed at Pride? Okay, good start. How about cops aren't allowed? Period. How about there are no cops? How about fucking abolish the motherfuckers? We don't need them. So that's I agree with that. I just wanted to throw that out there. That's something I agree with. I support that endeavor, and I have no coffee left.